Hey guys, today we're playing Scrap Mechanic. This is episode number 4, I believe. Let's go ahead and jump right in. We have to refine this metal. We were just hunting for more of the, what are they called? These component kits. And we've got enough that, all the ones that we need at least. We should probably try to get a couple extras if we can while we're here. We're also sort of running low on some food, so we should probably head back. Unless we find food inside. Do I have any food on me? I've got tomatoes, which are very good. We need to go up there somehow. So, I was just in here. Did I open that? No, I did not. Alright, let's go upstairs. There's a entrance right over here. Oh, and there's a baddie right here too. Oh, I swear, they never drop component parts when you want them. When you really, really need them and want them, they never drop them. They'll drop them all day long when you don't need them anymore. Can I stop getting stuck on the corner here? Why am I stuck? Alright. Yes. Glass. Not very useful. Right now, at least. It will be later in the game, I think. I believe there are some boys up there. Ooh. Good score. This is, I believe, a difficult part because there's a high chance of falling down. They need to add more weapons, like a bow or something would be cool. What else? I don't know, just some other things to make it easier to fight these guys. Just like stronger weapons, maybe like a weapon that'll kill these guys in one hit would be nice. Walk up the stairs, what are you doing? There we go. Component kit. I think there might be, I'm trying to point to the thing, but you can't see the point. There might be another guy around the corner here. There's nothing in there. Component kit? Yes. Okay, nice. What is that? I've never seen that before. An orange. Cool. I didn't know there was oranges in this game. Component kit. So these double ones have a chance of having the thing in them, the green things. Doesn't look like it though. No. Just in case there is. I think it would pop out if there was just one. I don't hear any more bad guys, so maybe we've cleared this place already. I don't know what destroying the hay does, other than unveiling that there's that thing in it. My inventory is full. I can fix that. Maybe. Get rid of the orange. We're gonna eat the orange. It's a valuable part. Banana? Wow, I'm finding all this stuff. What should I get rid of? Should I eat this? Did I had one drink left, didn't I? Where's the drink? Am I blind? Oh, there's the drink. No, we'll just have this. And let's see. Oh, I filled everything up. Okay. Once we're done at the top here, we'll see. Pretty sure there's not going to be anything on there. Yeah, nothing. Hey, there's actually one in here. Garment box? What is a garment box here? Let's put this down for a second. I don't have any carrots either. Seriously? This tire is going to be pretty useless. I feel like this battery is going to be useless too, but I'm not sure. How many seeds do I have? Do I have any I have more seeds of that. Potato seeds, I don't really see a use to yet, but they might be useful in the future. That's the problem. Do I have more carrot seeds than that? No, not that I see. Alright. So we're getting our gas. Carrot, I'm sorry, you're gonna have to stay. Well, we can eat this now, because we need liquid or whatever. Alright. But we need to get something from down here, don't we? Where is it? Where'd it go? I'm pretty sure there's nothing in there. I don't see the glowing. If we can, there we go. If we can even get it. What was in here? The banana. I want to say this wood is the least useful thing, and we can get wood fairly easily. It's just annoying to get. So let's get the banana. Stick it there. I guess we could get rid of those if we want the wood. Because we're not going to use those now, at least. Alright, where is our thing? Our mechanic shop. Be this way then? Yeah. Alright. So it's the same way that this thing points on the battery. Oh wait, can we get in that battery thing? I don't think we can. Did I see an opening? No, those ones don't look broken open. Okay, how do I get down? This way. Perfect. Nothing in there. Alright, again, how do I get down? This is not the way. Must be over here, right? Yeah. Enough, I can fall. Oh, where's the big battery thingies? We must be going in the wrong. Right, we can just follow that thing. It's very actually off, I guess, but whatever. Alright, where's my car? Is my car around here? Yeah. We should head back now because we have enough component parts to get the major things that we want. And then we can work on making our car better. Like, actual nice wheels would be pretty cool. We should try to get up there. I just noticed that it has a green box on the top. I feel like we're about to run out of gas, but it's fine. And there's another green box right there, it looks like. Yeah. Oh, my gas tank's in front now. And I don't have any gas on me. There's gas. Alright. Ugh, these back wheels are annoying me now. really annoying me. Alright, let's build the refinery bot. Oh, we need one more metal. Or, it was 45 out of 60, so we need two more metal. There we go. Alright. Yes. Craft it. Cookbot. Oh, so close. No, come on. Cooks delicious food that will fill you up your health bar or revive fallen friends. Huh. Dress bot. So the only way to take these down to the ocean is to put them on our car. So let's edit our car a bit to, whoops, sorry, did I do that? All right, we want to make it longer. So let's, I guess we're going to be easier to make it longer in the back. Like that, I guess. There we go. Probably gonna want it wider too if we go back. We'll make it wider by one more. Four. Do I have space? I do have space. Oh, right, because I have an extra bearing now. Disappeared. Alright, whatever. Doesn't matter. But it went down there. I didn't realize that I didn't actually put this wheel on. Alright. Which one should we move first? Where's our other thing? There's our other thing. Let's pick that up and put that near our refinery bot, because it got a bunch of wood. We can craft quickly. That's some strong cardboard, bro. We're gonna turn this up to max. Yeah. We're gonna have some issues there. What do we need to craft a good engine? Where's the engines? Interactive engine. We need 5 more metal, and then we've got the rest. So let's do that, I guess. Well, we just need 1 more metal, which we've got plenty of stuff to make it, and then the engine, collect, and then we can use this other engine to do, I need more metal apparently, and then we can use this other engine to do the drill when we have that, which we should have that pretty soon. Craft. And then we want to do the drill next, so I have 5, I need 30. So craft that. Alright, good boy. Dang, should we make this even bigger? There's no way we're gonna what I need. 20 by 4, so we're only making it 5 bigger, really. Which... what do I have? Let's eat the banana. Bearings. Cardboard. More. I could make more cardboard now. I'm gonna die. Collect. And now I need to collect that. See, I move that up. Theoretically, I could just have it hang off the side, but we would definitely fall over if he was hanging off the side. And he is still hanging off the side, so let's... he's hanging off the side, but not by that much now, I guess. Should I make more cardboard? Just another 20 to make it so we can take all three down at once. This definitely isn't gonna go well. I think we need to make our wheelbase wider. We need honey to make more wheels. Like good wheels, I mean. You need to go away. There we go. There we go. Alright. And we are most likely going to be way too heavy for... let's see. Can our... break in half, it can't. That's good. Oh, I don't have anything connected. Dilly. So you're gonna go there. And to those. And then you're gonna go there. And there. And that one's gonna get reversed. Those wheels aren't powered yet. Unless, wait, can I do four-wheel drive? On this engine? No. Oh, I could. We're gonna need lots of power. Wait, what? It sounded like it had started. Let's put one thing in there. No, we can't even make it over that. This thing. No, no way we're gonna be able to push it. Let's see. Oh, did I not? I didn't get these guys. Water. Oh well. It'll be fine. I just move this out more. If we had suspension, it would be all the way down. No doubt about it. Look, those back wheels aren't even turning. I guess that one was turning a little bit. I don't need that crap. Alright guys, I think this is gonna end the episode off. Thanks for watching, please leave a like and subscribe. Let's get a good thumbnail shot. Ooh, that's good. Bye.